Lažybos.
Top Sport.
Šešerių vidurio gynėjas iš Slovenijos Klemenas Bauha tapo pirmuoju Vilniaus Žalgirio futbolo klubo papildymu vasaros perėjimų lango metu. Beveik 2 metrų gynėjų tai pirmoji legionieriaus patirtis. Iki šiol visą savo karjerą jis praleido Slovenijos čempionate, kur rungtyniavo Šmartno ir Rudar Velenje klubuose.
I know the name Žalgiris. I know this team that is the top of the in this country. I was in Slovenia for in this my ex club I was 7 years professionally and now I felt that it's time to find something new, some new goals in my career, so it was time to go. For me it's first time to be outside my country, so yeah, of course I was a little nervous, but I also spoke with 2 or 3 players before I come to locker room. So it was a little bit easier, but also they accept me good, so no problem. I speak to Kish, he's from Croatia, so close to me, and also I text with Doni.
Į Lietuvą futbolininkas atvyko savo automobiliu. Vilnius didelis miestas, tad turėti savo mašiną čia daug patogiau, sako jis. Į Lietuvos sostinę kartu atvyko ir jo mergina.
When I came to city, it was very familiar to me, because in Slovenia, Ljubljana, capital city, is also it's quite the same like Vilnius. It's also this old town, churches and this river in the city, so it was like a home almost.
Klemenas augo vos 1000 gyventojų turinčiame Slovenijos miestelyje, kuriame tapimas futbolininku buvo tarsi užprogramuotas.
It was 2 minutes of my home, so I went to school, go back home to eat and go to the playground, which was Ultra Stadium, which was also 2 minutes from my home. So the parents see me in the morning and in the evening. Other time I was in the school or on the playground playing football. Actually, my childhood I spent in Šmartno v Paki. This is a small village. But for one time this was the smallest football village in Slovenia, because in this town we play also first league of Slovenian for 2 years, and this is small town, like 3,000 people live there. I started there because there was no other option in my village, so we all play football. It's a lot of players still now playing good leagues from there. And then I moved to Velenje, Rudar Velenje. This is 10 minutes from my village. It's the fourth biggest city in Slovenia, where the first league is playing still now. So that was the right choice to do, and then I got the opportunity in first team and time flies.
Iš viso aukščiausioje Slovenijos lygoje gynėjas sužaidė daugiau nei 150 rungtynių ir per šį laiką įmušė 8 įvarčius bei atliko 5 rezultatyvius perdavimus. Vienu didžiausių savo troškimų dabar jis laiko norą iškovoti trofėjus.
Yeah, in Slovenia in average club is hard to get a trophy. Maybe for sure now I hope I will win something to have a trophy in my career. In Slovenia, you have these 2 or 3 teams that are always in the top. You know, Maribor is and Olimpia always fight for the first place. Also, this Domžale, it's a very good team. They're third every year. So other teams are, you know, fighting with each other and fighting with. It's not a lot of money in Slovenia. Also, in this for these other teams, so they are fighting with sponsors and. To find some players to play and fighting for this fourth position in the table, which also leads in European League qualifications to get some budget for the club.
Rungtyniaudamas Rudar Velenje gretose, Klemenas Bauha debiutavo Europos lygoje ir netgi pelnė vieną įvartį į Trefjori iš San Marino vartus. Tiesa, tuomet antrajame etape Slovenijos ekipą eliminavo garsusis Rumunijos FCSB. Šiemet Klemenas Europoje rungtyniavo vilkėdamas Žalgirio marškinėlius ir nors įveikti Budapešto Honved barjero nepavyko, žaidėjas sako, kad tuo niekas nebaigta. Laukia labai svarbios kovos Lietuvos čempionate.
We should win the league and win the trophy and also the cup trophy as a team goals, but also for me to play every game mostly good I can.